We're in Los Angeles right now, and I'm in the studio. I'm doing my second video. It's called Toxic. We start shooting tomorrow, and then the next day. And I have 2-day shoots, and it's a lot of stuff, so we're gonna have to have really late nights. And that's why we're trying to make it a nice scenery with candles and everything over there. Yes, to make it at home. This is the choreographer, Brian, right here.
Hello.
He's the cool guy. He does all the cool stuff. I'm telling about the video right now.
She's a bad bitch fighter in this.
So I get to release.
She's a badass.
But as you can see, I have like props and stuff like that, and because I'm a flight attendant in the first scene, and I go through it, and I do all this like prop stuff, and there's a scene where there's like a bunch of lasers and stuff, laser beams and stuff going everywhere, and I kind of do like all this weird stuff going through that, and that's the main stuff where I do like a back handspring and all that.
That was hot. It happened. It worked. And that's a video.
That's a video. That's where I am.
It's a wrap.
Turn the music up really loud. Baby, can't you see?
Moving on.
I start making out with a real hunky guy, so that's what we're about to film next.
You won't have to actually like make out with yeah.
All nerdy guys in the world, which is the vast majority of the world.
Oh, I don't know, I love you.
Just like you'll be.
I don't have to straddle.
No.
That's the guy you're gonna make out with right there.
Lucky you.
Okay.
Just put someone else in your head.
Okay.
Britney's coming to have sex with you. It's the greatest day of your life.
Wait, what?
Kiss Madonna.
Okay.
Here we go, slates up.
And role play that.
Get it?
Being a Britney fan, I got a picture of her on my refrigerator. She don't know it though, I didn't tell her.
Yeah.
I didn't want to think, you know, I was a stalker.
Okay, good.
It's day 2, and I'm shooting the red hot mama girl. I'm just doing the major dance break. It's not like a big dance break, it's just kind of like karate wah stuff going on. I'm gonna do my back handspring, and that's what we're shooting right now.
What we have is a green screen, and we're gonna replace it with this laser set.
Okay. Blasting on the screen right now if it'll help you.
Ah! Okay, I'm gonna do it.
A lot louder, like shatter the glass.
Ah! Okay.
Role playback!
Almost, it was almost there.
Let's do it again, I'm sorry.
And roll playback.
I was really tired this morning, but I'm good. I got my coffee. I think when I first get up, I'm very like this. Basically, around 12, I'll start. Hopefully, I'll start picking up. So.
Moving on.
Hey, I'm done with the dance now. Right now I'm doing the laboratory scene where I finally find the poison and I take it and I run as fast as I can to go kill my opponent.
That's your vial of
You need to fill those booties?
please.
Have her cross over this way, pass the camera.
Cool.
All right, let's go. Roll playback.
Great, perfect. Okay, we're moving on to the final action scene of the video. Brittany climbs up a wall and comes in to poison the man that has jilted her.
Is this what they really use in real life to climb things?
I'm so strong.
Broke it? That's God saying we should not use those damn things. Can I really break it?
All right, people. We're out of here.
That's a wrap, everybody. Yeah. Thank you, Joseph. Yay.
All right, bye-bye.
Thank you. I'll see you later. Everybody, this is my new video, Toxic, and I hope you like it. Bye. Okay, for everybody, it's happy holidays. Because we've been working so hard, and the crew and everybody. And we're just gonna eat, and we have some champagne too, so let's do it.
Yeah! Yeah,
and we're on the coolest choreographer in the world. Yeah.